The bell rings and set for action is Dolph Ziggler, a man who has real talent and ability in the ring, but spends most of his time complaining and deriding his fellow superstars. This crowd here in Greensboro better be ready, because this match is going to be intense. Driver! Saw that one coming. Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
There it comes.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
A superstar cannot go move for move with Dolph Ziggler. Ziggler's knowledge of holds and aerial maneuvers means you have to figure out how to contend with the show off on the ground and in the air.
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow.
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal. Eludes the attack. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Ziggler may be in trouble here.
EC3 into the cover.
Oh, a kick out.
That would have been a shocker.
Corey, what you talked about earlier is one of the reasons why Dolph Ziggler's been so successful in WWE. Whether it's mat-based holds or air attacks, Ziggler is more than comfortable mixing it up with an opponent.
Guys, think of how difficult that is if you're Dolph Ziggler's opponent. You have to make sure to avoid holds and steer clear of aerial attacks. I'm not sure what an opponent can do against the show-off.
He has something big planned.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Kick right to the midsection.
That will get your attention.
Dolph Ziggler connected with a good shot there.
I got all of that one.
Look out.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
He's climbing the ropes again here.
High risk.
Oh, an elbow drop.
I love this aggressive side of Dolph.
Nothing is going to
hurt the cover. And there's a kick at it, too. Wow.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
EC3 making him think twice.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
You got to feel for EC3 looking beaten down at this point.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Here we go again. Some more showing off from the show-off.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Float over.
Oh.
Into it.
Don't break your crown.
Carefully measured knee drop. Oh, solid contact there.
Float over.
Oh.
Into a DDT.
Spike.
Carefully measured knee drop.
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow. Back in from the floor.
Stomping down. Snapmare.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this.
Dolph Ziggler turns it around.
Lariat. He could pin his opponent right here.
Dolph Ziggler wins.
Here is your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
This is where Ziggler has to come back and show the world how good he really is.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.